So, especially when there's no ref comms, you want to try and get the ref in shot in time to whistle, to see what his hand motions are. But also, you, whenever there's a try, you want to get the hand down. Now they're setting up for the conversion. I'd like to zoom and get their number.
Taco Draft and Go, make a score, Draft and Serve, South Hill.
And you've got to get their flags. See, as they're passing the ball this way, I very slightly zoom out as it's going to go. And go
and that's
zoom
a
in as the ball's going to pass the other way.
Take a score, go to six.
Just to sort of keep the frame the same.
There's hot food and cold drinks available in the canteen. If you like something to eat or something to drink, go see the people in the canteen and they'll help you out.
Quite often you can hear the tag getting ripped off, and you just look to see if a couple of people will stop moving, and then you stop the camera. It saves you following the girl and then following her back again. Takes a bit of practice. Oops. She must have dropped it. Thank you. whistle. Oh, it stabilised me, yeah.
Yeah.
That's what I thought. So I put a bit of pressure on it so it's not so free.
Mm-hmm.
I think I'm the only person that does.
Can the car door please turn around?
Halfway between that tree and that building container, I put the cross on the line there, and that should be pretty close to where they kick off. A lot of people follow the team as they walk back and everything, but I just go, and then I get to walk around. So 20 seconds makes such a difference for me. Do you want to have a go?
Yep.
So as the usual, I stepped away, so it's locked.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Top four, please turn around. Try on the draft and go. Take a score. Go to 16.
I'll give you a thumbs up if I can hear you.
Oh, cool. Thank you. Alright, so that's how it's going to roll. So, after this game, all comms are cool. Thank you, guys.
No worries, thanks. No. What? Yeah, I don't. No. Conversions take place wherever the ball goes down,
they
come back out, and they can decide whether they want to be in close or how far they want to come out. So obviously the further they come out, the longer the kick is, but the straighter it is to the... When it's out in front, the longer they come out.
We have 40 seconds until half time.
That wasn't half time before.
No, that wasn't half time before.
So stop recording, something's happening. It must be a try and another conversion. We missed the ball.
Successful,
that one.
And the trap door, please turn around, guys, number. Trap on the graph and goes, take it to 18 points to 6, we'll get it done.
Up the top there, do you have a search bar, copper white bar? On that and that should give you a list of games. If it's not there, and it's just a blue bar, on the right there'll be three little white dots. Click on those dots and that bar should appear. Yeah. Yep. Well, you can do it now. You can just go up there and change your second game and see it come up, third, and then you can go back and your first again. So you can just play with that now. Yep. Just don't hit the start of the clip. Yeah. Alrighty. Yeah, actually Andrew showed me on already, yeah. On that little staircase thing, yeah. Mm. Yeah. Yeah. No.
Conversion was unsuccessful, but keep the score going 18, 11, 6. Just a reminder everyone, the hot food, the care team has hot food and cold drinks available. If you'd like some there, or some to drink, the candy has it all there for you. Here we have the first game, down drive to the left, and we're going to go to the last game, 34 points to 4. The under 10, down drive to the one, due to the drive to go to the other, the under 10 is being available. Also the under 11, down drive to the one, because the drive to go don't have an under 11 team.
A bit.
South Park Rebels would also like to thank everyone for their behaviour in the ground so far today. Carefully wrap and go.
It shakes everything. Yeah. I tend to just let go when I move and then grab again. I don't move my hands away, I just like let go of the thing.
Yep.
You wait till I shoot from the back of you.
I did that the first time.
You see that?
Yeah.
The elephant's moving around. Where is she?
And the Rebel Perception, coming soon, day 23rd, Rebel 6.
So we're coming back here.
But doesn't always. You go to do that and you go, nothing's happening. And then turn it.
Yeah. chasing the wrong ball again.
Just what they call a conversion. Mm-hmm. Try on the draft of Dover. Taking the score of Dover 28. Rebels 50.
In some ways, this GLT is a little bit harder to film than some of the others because it's constant stop, start,
mm-hmm.
and I have to run back to where the tags were.
Yeah.
I've always said they play the games back to front.
Mm-hmm.
They have the, they go up in age. So at the end of the day, when everybody's tired, the cameraman's sore and everything, that's when they put the games on the fastest and also last the longest. Because
yeah.
as they go up in age, they're longer. Not so much these ones, but with the senior games, they definitely do. They start 50 minutes, then 60, then 70, then 80.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, now they've got the women's tackle in there. I don't know how long those games are. I don't think they're very long. I think they're only like half an hour or something. Thank you.
Start on the draft today. Can the price for a please turn around? Show us the number.
In that full time, they still did their conversion.
Price for a please turn around. Show us the number.
Oh, that's what I was going to point out. Something I'd never noticed before until I was watching you. Red light on the memory card there. Tells us it was recording.
Tactics first over 30. Rebel 6.
Oh, close.
And the conversion was unsuccessful. That's the 30 over 30, Rebel 6, and that's 4 times.